It's story time! There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, but in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight, my white knight. I know it's today. I know it's today.
Oh, here's a good one. It's a classic. There's a princess in a coma. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she pee? Blah, 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 blah. Poison apple, boring, boring. Evil queen, filler, filler. Been there, read that. Seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, but in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will shining as his perfect teeth and manly hose. He'll propose on one knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set a wedding date. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today. Better get here. I want love in seconds flat. No one needs these middle bits. Whoops, did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting. But I know I seem a bit bipolar, and I'm a vandal now as well. Hope he won't mind. I'm a find, I'm a catch, and a very gifted bowler. I know.